We are minutes away from the launch of NASA's Lucy mission to the never-before-explored Trojan asteroids. Lucy's long journey to space begins today, but her story actually started years ago. It took a team of scientists and engineers many years to plan where Lucy would go and what she would have to do. Then, Lucy's engineers had to build her out of individual parts and put her together like a puzzle. Lucy had to go through tough physical tests to prove she was mission ready. How are you holding up, Lucy? These are the vibration and acoustic tests to make sure that Lucy won't lose any screws during the shaky launch on a rocket. Lucy wasn't quite ready just yet. The engineers still had to be sure that she was prepared for the harsh environment of space. They chilled Lucy to freezing temperatures, then warmed her up to scalding hot temperatures in the thermal vacuum test. Sure, those tests weren't easy, but they prepared Lucy for the long adventure ahead.
1, 0, and ignition, and liftoff.
We're glad you can join Lucy on her adventure to explore the Trojan asteroids. Now, let's get the journey started.